Be time to check your wallet. Policymakers are talking about a global warming gasoline fee. Herc Drugman, who's currently running for office, claims this is all a conspiracy by the government to raise taxes, and there's no proof global warming is even.
Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you. Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
A lot of lab equipment in the main house.
Wish the assistants had trained canines.
Thank you.
bring destruction.
They're burning the crops! Stop them! For the father!
Target in my sights. I got eyes.
Policy makers are talking about a global warming
gasoline.
I feel
like a sick duck out here.
Herc Drubman. To raise taxes, and there's no proof global warming is even real.
Thanks for the help out of the jail. Thank you.
You think you can stop this? Eden King is bigger than you.
Wow, deputy. You got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.